that was a wake up call right there. Because as soon as we stepped on the court, it was like they was not playing at all. Like he picked us up, like they picked us up full court. There was a kid named Travis Diener. He was even talking. He was talking so much trash. I was like, it was all these guys, brothers from Chicago, or whatever. And this one kid, he's talking more than all of them. He backed it up and he's hitting threes. D Wade dunking on everybody. So I just said to myself, for me to get where I want to go, I gotta be able to guard like this guy, jump like this guy, and play like this guy. But that just was a wake up call for me right there that the Big East was the real deal.